I see us expanding. Our goal is to become the largest privately held independent agency in America, in the entire Southeast. We're going to do that by creating a brand that, like we're doing now, we have a lot of brand awareness, and just continue to play our game, man. I don't think we're going to overcomplicate this, other than just we're going to prepare, we're going to play the game hard, we're going to be authentic and transparent, and as we continue to do that with our brand awareness, we're gonna become the largest privately held independent agency in the entire Southeast. That's the goal. Get me to 100 million. We're gonna be a $100 million company.